Mats, Madu, we are the children, we are the children of God. Come, 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 we change our world, we have what it takes to do it smart and make it smart. Welcome to our Smart Do.
Boys and girls, how are you? My name is Teacher Mary and we are going to learn our number one activity lesson, all arrange in order. We know how to write numbers. Is it counting one like a stick, two like a duck? Yes, or we start from zero, zero like a circle. Is it true? Yes, and we know how to write these numbers. And sometimes you may get these numbers disarranged, mixed together. And this is what I want us to do today. I want us to arrange these numbers in order from the smallest, from the what? From the smallest to the largest number. From the smallest. What do I mean from the smallest? For example, if you take number 3, 3 and 2, which number is the smallest? 2 is the what? 2 is the smallest, 3 is the biggest. Is it true? Yes. So, but before that, let us sing a song. Isn't it? Are we ready for it? Yes. After number 7, we go to number 8. nice. Let us look if we have number 8 somewhere. Here is our number 8. I write my number 8. And then, which numbers are remaining? We have 10 and 9, isn't it? So, after number 8, which is the number after 8, is number 9, isn't it? We write our 9. And then, after number 9, we have number 10. Boys and girls, can you put your eyes here? Let us see. This is how we have arranged the numbers who are disarranged, such as 2, 4, 8, 1, 7, 10, 9, 6, 3, and 5. Is this how we read our numbers? No, we read 1, 2, 3, 4 consecutively as they follow one another. Number 1. 1 comes, it is a number that comes after, before number what? Before number 2. 2 comes before number 3. 3 comes before number 4. 4 comes before number 5. 5 comes before number 6. 6 comes before 7. 7 before 8. 8 before 9. And 9 before 10. So what we should do, we should look at the number after the number. For example, these are number 1 to number 10. They were disarranged. So now we have 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. This is how the sums are arranged. But let me do another sum. Yes? Let me challenge you a little bit. Let us mix this. We have 5, 3, 1. We have 5, 3, 1, 4, and 2. Still the same. Yes, which is the smallest number here? We have the smallest number is 1, followed by 2, followed by 3, followed by 4, and then number 5. What if I mix these numbers? What if I mix these numbers? For example, let me do this. I have 4. Are we getting along? I have 4. I have 7. I have 10. And then I have 2. Are we there? Which is the smallest number there? So if it is impossible for you to do this, just go somewhere, write 4. Eh? See how many values? 1, 2, 3, 4. Write 7. How many values? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then 2, 1, 2. So how are we going to arrange from the smallest to largest? From the smallest, let us see which number has the few values. Very good. Number 2. So 2 is the smallest, followed by which number, boys and girls? 4. Very nice. Wow, you are really getting good. Followed by which number? 7. And then number 10 is the largest. That is very great, isn't it? That is what you do. If you find it difficult to arrange these numbers direct from your brain, what you should do is find somewhere. Write the values of the numbers. This fewer the value, the smaller the number, the larger the more the value, the larger the what? The number. Was it simple? Can you try it? Yes. Do that trial by yourself and you'll see how simple it was. Is it, boys and girls? Wow. It was very, very nice and I really enjoyed it. Till next time, have a nice time. Bye-bye.